Coming from the VCL, a lot of developers switch over to FireMonkey for mobile application development. It is very surprising to them that the framework standard components do not contain a rich text edit control. Of course, this can be explained by the fact that FireMonkey is not closely tied to Windows and the Windows API, and the rich text format is something that is tied to Windows. So TMS Software decided very early on, back in 2014, to develop their own rich text implementation. So just to be certain, you can use this rich text control in all the platforms that FireMonkey supports, even though it is not the Windows platform. So you can use rich text in your iOS applications, in your Android applications, in Linux, and also in macOS. The best thing is TMS built a great demo that shows you all the capabilities of the control. Here you see the main form of the demo. You'll find it in your FNC UI pack demo FireMonkey rich editor folder. In the center of it all is the TTMS FNC Rich Editor control. This control offers all the features and much more than the Rich Edit control that you're used to from the VCL. In addition to the actual text control, you also get the TTMS FNC Rich Editor horizontal ruler component, which gives you a ruler for your text control, and also the toolbar component, the TTMS FNC Rich Editor format toolbar. This toolbar automatically changes the text inside of the rich edit control according to the settings in the toolbar. Using these controls is very easy. You drop the rich editor first, and then you can drop the horizontal ruler and simply change the rich editor property to the control or to the name of the rich edit control. The same for the rich editor format toolbar control. Drop it on the form and set its rich editor property to the name of the editor control. That's it. Now you already have the basic functionality to format text, to change fonts, undo, redo, copy paste functionality, and also opening and saving files. This is all part of the toolbar and doesn't require any additional implementation. Let's run the demonstration on Windows. And let's type text right here and make some format changes using the toolbar. Let's test changing the font using the toolbar. We double click on a word and select another font, for example, Century Gothic. There you go, the font has changed. And while you navigate through the text, the toolbar is always going to reflect that change. Same goes for attributes or styles like bold, italic. And when you move on the text, the toolbar will always reflect the state of your text. And you can use save, all included. You can save to text files, RTE files, which is a FireMonkey specific file format, rich text, and HTML, all included in the control without writing a single line of code. Just as a side note, in addition to the file format here, you can also drop additional file format controls on the form. One of those controls is the TTMS FNC Rich Editor PDF IO control, which allows you to export everything to PDF. You have full control over the information that is given inside of the PDF, like author, creator, title. The component also allows you to specify a huge amount of options that modify the behavior and the appearance of your PDF document. You can specify a header and a footer. You can decide if you want to embed font files or not, if images should be exported from your rich edit control, and so on. Everything is fully customizable. And this control also, just like the toolbar, will get tied to the rich editor by using the rich editor property. And then the implementation to export it document to PDF is really as easy as calling a single method called save with the name of the file. Of course, you could open up a dialog and enter the file name. This is hard-coded to this file. One special thing the component offers, which I find is very useful in practice, it can automatically open the viewer of PDF applications. So you do not need to launch your PDF viewer manually. you have a property for this called Open in PDF Reader. And if you switch that to true, your PDF file will be shown on screen after export. The example also provides a couple of samples so you can get started right away looking at the different features the control offers. For example, you can load a file using the file test. You can have a look at the indent that is supported. You can see that this is reflected on the ruler as well, and you can change it on the ruler and the text will change. And something I haven't mentioned yet is you also have full support for enumerations, be it with bullet points or with numbers 1, 2, 3 and so on. So everything you're used to from the RTF file format is supported. Even custom bullets, not only the round circle, but squares, arrows, check marks, all of that is supported as well as HTML hyperlink. And the big thing that is supported is images. And that is also one of the big samples that is included here. You can import images, be it PNG, ICO, BMP, JPEG, or GIF images. Everything is possible. And as announced before, if you click export to PDF, you immediately get a PDF document of the contents of your rich edit control. And this is really, as you just saw, one line of code. So this whole example using the toolbar, the ruler, and the edit control with the export so far has been one line of code just for that functionality. Of course, in order to load the text into the control and to set up these samples, additional code is needed. But apart from that, no other code has been written in order to realize the demonstration. Everything is included in this control. As mentioned before, this is a full-blown FireMonkey control, meaning if we go into the code, you see that this is a FireMonkey application. You can recognize this easily using the FireMonkey alias in front of the users clause. So with this in mind, you would be able to deploy this application to any device that FireMonkey offers support for in the latest version of Delphi. So in this case, it would mean it would be Windows 32-bit, 64-bit, it would be macOS, it would be Linux, and of course the mobile platforms, Android and iOS. But always remember, FNC is universal. That is what the name says. Framework Neutral Components. That means the control that I've just shown you, the Rich Editor control, cannot only be used in FireMonkey. No, you can use the very same control in the VCL and also with the Lazarus component library, but also on the web for web applications using TMS Web Core. That is what FNC is all about. One control, multiple frameworks. And because you can support all the frameworks, you can also deploy your applications using these FNC controls to all the platforms that you see right here. That means your FireMonkey application can be deployed to iOS, Android, and of course the desktop platforms, Linux, Windows, and Apple macOS. That is all possible. And with TMS Web Core in the mix, you can deploy your applications to the web, being able to show them in a web browser. That means you support Firefox, Safari, Internet Explorer, Microsoft Edge, Chrome, all the browsers out there. So with FNC, you really have a tool in your belt that gives you the opportunity to only learn one component, one control with Delphi and use it in all the frameworks in order to supply it to all the different platforms. If you want to learn more about FNC in general and what other great controls are available, go to fnc.tmssoftware.com.